Through years of research on the painted limestone walls of the lower Pecos Canyonlands near the Texas-Mexico border, archaeologist Caroline Boyd has discovered hidden meaning in the colorful pictographs. Research on the remote drawings continues through the work of Shumla Archaeological Research and Education Center, which Boyd founded in Comstock, Texas. As an artist, Caroline Boyd, who's also an author and archaeologist, has described being overwhelmed by wonder when she first saw the ancient rock paintings and canyons near the Texas-Mexico border. The 1989 visit proved to be a life-changing moment for the young woman who at the time was working as a professional muralist and had a studio in North Houston, according to the Texas Observer. She decided to study anthropology and archaeology for a deeper understanding of the artwork that has become her career focus, the pictographs of the lower Pecos Canyonlands. The Canyonlands are the area where the Pecos and Devil's Rivers converge with the Rio Grande, just west of Del Rio along the border. Boyd earned a doctorate in archaeology from Texas A&M University and in 1998 founded the Shumla Archaeological Research and Education Center in Comstock, about 30 miles from Del Rio. According to the Shumla Center's website, the people of the Canyonland started painting stories on the limestone canyon walls about 4,000 years ago, providing visual narratives that will rewrite the prehistory of North America. In November, the University of Texas Press published Boyd's latest book, The White Shaman Mural, which focuses on a single painting about 26 feet long and 13 feet high. After scrutinizing the work with a digital microscope, Boyd determined that the red, black, yellow and white paints in the mural were always applied in the same order. Such systematic rigor was at odds with the prevailing image of the pictographs as random doodles that defied interpretation. Because Boyd is an artist, she said she understood at first glance how complex the huge murals were and became convinced that each told a story.